J'appelle, mesdames et messieurs, le gagnant de ce hackathon. D'accord.
After 1337 opened its doors, the winner team of the hackathon had the gold, organized by the Belgian development agency Inabel, founds its company. A startup that emerges from effervescent board of culture and technology, having not only lucrative, but also socially inclusive and ecologically responsible goals. Fadel, Omar, Abdel Nasser and Mehdi are going to Belgium to defend their projects and reap the first funds, and consider a first round of fundraising in Morocco.
Divorced women, single mothers, spinsters, widows, migrant women. All these women share two things. First, precariousness and absence of revenue. Second, socially downgraded skills and barely compensated, with the massive arrival of women in the work market and democratization of the higher education in Morocco, comes out a class of people who need home hot meals and different housekeeping services. So we decide to act and create our own platform that will link between the client and the woman. Our project has not only lucrative goals, but as social, inclusive and ecological ones. You may tell us that there are already similar platforms, but our platform will integrate local features, notably communication intelligence, with audios, and the one concerning money transactions, such as payments via mobile and cash payments for subscribers. We will assure the formation of this woman in technologies, hygiene, respect of people and environment, which will ensure a superior quality of services and promote our reputation and success.